When we spar him full MMA or boxing, his speed and his movement and his angles are terrific. For a heavyweight, he's just lightning fast. He's like the Muhammad Ali of this era. Tom could just start throwing hooks at me and probably knock me out, but he won't do that. He'll try and figure it out and he'll try and like make you miss. That's why I like sparring, because it's sort of like a chess match. He hasn't been in the mainstream, but now, you know, coming back to Cage is such a, you know, it's a big event. Probably in Europe, it's like the platform to get to the UFC, and he's headlining, so fair play to him, mate, and I hope he shines, I really do. I just want to see violence. You know, you can't go into a fight without that mentality. I want to see pure violence, and I want to see him use his skill. I want him to show that he's levels above this guy's fighting, and he's levels above anyone else he will be fighting. That's the mentality I have. I want to go in there and show my level, show my dominance. Hello, I'm Darren Till. Watch my friend Tom Aspinall fight on Cage Warriors 101.